Activity 3. Listen to the following dialogues. A. Teacher says, Ramesh, give me your sharpener, please. Ramesh says, Here it is, ma'am. Teacher says, Thank you, put it on the table. B. Ila says, Jayant, put your eraser on the table. Jayant says, Oh, sure. Ila says, Thanks. C. Daksha says, Give me your sketch pen, Divya. Divya says, No sketch pen, sorry. Daksha says, Okay, give me your hairpin. Divya says, Here it is. Activity 3. Ramesh, give me your sharpener, please.
Here it is, ma'am.
Thank you. Put it on the table.
Jayant, put your eraser on the table.
Oh, sure.
Thanks.
Give me your sketch pen, Divya.
No sketch pen. Sorry.
Okay, give me your hairpin.
Here it is.
હવે વિદ્યાર્થીઓ તમે જોડીમાં કામ કરો, આવા સંવાદ બનાવો અને વર્ગ સમક્ષ રજૂ કરો.
એક્ટિવિટી 8. ઇટ વોઝ અ કોલ્ડ ડે. લાસ્ટ યર ધેર વોઝ વન રિયલી રિયલી બેડ ડે.
ગયા વર્ષે એક દિવસ ખરેખર બહુ ખરાબ હતો.
ઇટ વોઝ મંડે.
તે દિવસ સોમવાર હતો.
Usually, there are about 25 students in my class, but that day, there were only 5 students.
સામાન્યતઃ મારા વર્ગમાં 25 વિદ્યાર્થીઓ હોય છે, પણ તે દિવસે માત્ર 5 જ વિદ્યાર્થીઓ હતા.
It was really cold.
ખરેખર ખૂબ ઠંડી હતી.
It was raining a lot.
પુષ્કળ વરસાદ વરસી રહ્યો હતો.
It was dark and grey outside. There was no sunshine.
બહાર અંધારું હતું. તડકો ન હતો.
I think the students were not at the school because they were sick.
મેં માન્યું કે વિદ્યાર્થીઓ શાળામાં ન હતા કારણ કે તેઓ બીમાર હતા.
They were at home. Maybe they were in bed.
તેઓ ઘરે હતા, કદાચ તેઓ પથારીમાં હતા.
મિસ્ટર જોશી ઇઝ આ ટીચર. હી ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ એટ સ્કૂલ.
શ્રી જોશી અમારા શિક્ષક છે. તેઓ હંમેશા નિશાળે હોય છે.
હી ઇઝ નેવર એટ હોમ ઓન મંડે.
તેઓ સોમવારે ક્યારેય ઘરે નથી હોતા.
લાસ્ટ મંડે વોઝ નો ડિફરન્ટ. હી વોઝ નોટ ઇન બેડ.
ગયો સોમવાર અલગ ન હતો. તેઓ પથારીમાં ન હતા.
હી વોઝ ઇન ધ ક્લાસરૂમ એન્ડ હી વોઝ કોલ્ડ.
તેઓ વર્ગમાં હતા અને તેઓ ઠરી ગયા હતા.
હી વોઝ નોટ ઇન વોર્મ ક્લોથ્સ.
તેમણે ગરમ કપડાં પહેર્યા ન હતા.
ઇન ફેક્ટ ઓલ ધ સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ વે કોલ્ડ. ઇટ વોઝ ફ્રીઝિંગ.
હકીકતમાં બધા જ વિદ્યાર્થીઓ ઠરી ગયા હતા.
The school was like a refrigerator.
નિશાળ રેફ્રિજરેટર જેવી હતી.
Our room was like a freezer.
અમારો રૂમ ફ્રીઝર જેવો હતો.
And poor Mr. Joshi was like ice.
અને શ્રી જોશી બિચારા બરફ જેવા ઠરી ગયા હતા.
The small class was cold, cold, cold.
નાનો વર્ગ ખૂબ જ ઠંડો હતો.
It was raining heavily.
ભારે વરસાદ વરસી રહ્યો હતો.
I left the school early.
હું શાળામાંથી વહેલી નીકળી ગઈ.
The rain stopped at night.
રાતે વરસાદ અટકી ગયો.
Next day ધ સન વોઝ શાઇનિંગ.
બીજા દિવસે સૂર્યપ્રકાશ હતો.
સો એવરીથિંગ વોઝ ઓકે.
તેથી બધું બરાબર હતું.
There were 25 students, not only 5.
વર્ગમાં 25 વિદ્યાર્થીઓ હતા, માત્ર 5 નહીં.
But where was Mr. Joshi?
પરંતુ શ્રી જોશી ક્યાં હતા?
He was in there.
તેઓ ત્યાં ન હતા.
He was at home, sick in bed.
તેઓ ઘરે હતા, માંદા, પથારીમાં.
Activity 8. Listen to the following story. It was a cold day. Last year, there was one really, really bad day. It was Monday. Usually, there are about 25 students in my class. But that day, there were only 5 students. It was really cold. It was raining a lot. It was dark and grey outside. There was no sunshine. I think the students were not at the school because they were sick. They were at home. Maybe they were in bed. Mr. Joshi is our teacher. He is always at school. He is never at home on Monday. Last Monday was no different. He was not in bed. He was in the classroom and he was cold. He was not in warm clothes. In fact, all the students were cold. It was freezing. The school was like a refrigerator. Our room was like a freezer. And poor Mr. Joshi was like ice. The small class was cold, cold, cold. It was raining heavily. I left the school early. The rain stopped at night. Next day, the sun was shining. So everything was okay. There were 25 students, not only 5. But where was Mr. Joshi? He wasn't there. He was at home, sick in bed.